What up, peeps? Welcome to today's vlog.
Yo!
We got Ryan here.
What?
And we're going to take a look at some trade-ins. And we haven't really filmed much today yet. It's already like 4-something.
Yeah, I think it's like 4.
It's getting a little late already.
Yeah, a little bit before 4.
So, we've just been busy working on stuff. We had a staff meeting this morning that went really well, I think.
Yeah.
And we've been getting some stuff done. We sorted the rest of the GameStop stuff. So we have all these disc-only games. This isn't even all of them. This is just what we did today, because I sorted a bunch before. And then this is a little bit more cleaned out over here. There was a huge stack of boxes right here going all the way up. That's what all the games were in. So we'll go through. Oh, you like that, Ryan?
Yeah, I do. I like that a lot.
So... we're going through and getting everything sorted. We're trying to get the rest of that old console room moved over here so we can make that the break room.
Yeah, we need that.
Yeah, we do. So Ryan and I are going to show you guys the trade-ins so far from today.
Yep.
Oh. All right. Ryan didn't know if it was going. Oh, there's dead bugs on that one.
You got to show the peeps.
Oh. No.
Oh man.
I don't want the dead bugs. What's up?
Did you want these in the system, or did you want to lump them in with the RF cables?
Those particular little things, just keep them in a separate thing.
Because I know we have like 3 sitting up there.
Donkey Kong 3. Yeah,
anything that's good in the back, just put in a box and I'll list them.
Got Donkey Kong Country.
Okay.
Separate. Just
very
just
good.
No, okay, yeah, give me that.
Right. Do you want me to
that
the
NBA Jam, this one had a little bit of a spider web in one of the little notches.
Just put them all together.
Got SimCity. And Super Mario World.
Ryan's showing games without me.
What?
I haven't even looked at them.
You can show the 64 games.
Okay.
I mean, what 64 games?
International Superstar Soccer, Perfect Dark, and WWF No Mercy.
Nice.
It's not the Dash 1 version. You always gotta look. If it's USA-1, then it's hundreds of dollars.
Oh, really? Oh, shoot. I gotta look at mine.
360?
Okay. Oh.
And one Switch game. Xenoblade Chronicles 2, PAL import.
Call of Duty Black Ops. Call of Duty Black Ops 2.
Injustice 2.
Call of Duty Modern Warfare 3.
Batman Arkham Knight.
Call of Duty Modern Warfare 2.
Destiny.
WW2K14.
Battlefield 1.
Grand Theft Auto 5.
Need 4 Speed Rivals Complete Edition.
Red Dead Redemption.
Benton.
Benton.
Assassin's Creed Unity. And we each get one game.
Woo!
To show.
Mine's cooler. Mega Man Anniversary Collection.
Star Wars Battlefront 2.
Yeah, it is cool.
Some people would say Star Wars is better.
This one's cooler. Got more games.
I guess. So when we put a game into our system, if it's on someone's wish list, it gives us a tag that tells us basically that they want it. So Hayden had a game on his wish list that I just put in, and it gave me a tag for it. I'm going to see if I can get Ryan to call Hayden for his game when they're standing right next to each other. Let's see how it goes. I'm going to have to secretly film. Hey, Ryan. Can you call this person?
Yeah.
Not answering?
I'm gonna leave a message.
Hello, Hayden. This is Ryan from Double Jump Video Games. We got a game that's on your wish list, Legend of Zelda Twilight Princess for the GameCube. If you would like that, give us a call and put it on. All right. You have a good one. Bye.
Hayden, you should check your phone. You have a voicemail.
Why did you even do that?
You have a voicemail on your phone. You should go check that.
I was hoping he would answer it.
I was like, Hayden. Is it Hayden?
You're like, nah.
It's probably not.
Yes, it is.
Not an answer.
So I have a package here to open. This is coming to us from Limited Run. This is a personal collection package here, not for the store. Let's see what we get. First, some bubbles, which we always reuse. Hey, I'm opening this package.
Okay.
We have No More Heroes and No More Heroes 2 for the Switch. And then they were wrapped with this one, which kind of sucks because they like creased it. But it's Bloodstained Curse of the Moon 2. And they were wrapped like this. And you can see a line right across there. If I catch it in the light, you can kind of see it. Not a huge deal though. I don't care too much. And then, what did she even come back here for? And then we have the, what, the stuff in the middle. All the cards and this little like cloth banner thing. And then we have the No More Heroes Special Edition and the No More Heroes 2 Special Edition. So, pretty cool. I know that we are going to be getting No More Heroes 3 here at the store. I know it's already out and everything. We just, you know, we don't have the money at the moment to like buy, you know, 20 copies or whatever to have them in stock, but that is the plan, you know, to get them and have at least a few in stock. We'll probably just order like 5. Since it's, you know, it's already been released, and then we'll kind of see what happens. I did want to remind you guys that if you're interested, we have pre-orders up on our website for the brand new Pokemon games, all three of them. So the, what is it? It's like the Diamond and Pearl remakes, and then the Pokemon Legends Arceus, and then we also added Metroid Dread. So those are all up for pre-order on our website. There's a pre-order category. Just make sure you read the little description of the game to just make sure that you're placing the order correctly. But yeah, I'm gonna get back to work. Evil Ryan has another package, and I'm really hoping that he's out here because I don't want this thing sitting around forever. Oh my God, what is he doing? Hey, what are you doing in there? What are you doing? Hey! I can see you!
No! You can't!
We have another package for you! Open it!
Fine!
Right now, you're not coming inside!
Fine!
Not with that whole plushie incident last time.
What the heck? Give me shoes! What, you don't like my shoes? Alright, they might come in handy. We'll see. Alright. Trash. I want it. No, I'll take it. As long as Ryan doesn't get it.
Mine. Get out of our recycling bin. What were you even looking for?
Nothing. Don't worry about it.
Go. Don't ever come back. Oh my God, I can see you. All right guys, it is past closing. Been here for a little while. I just filmed my eBay stuff. I'm about to ship that, but I figured I would show you guys the rest of the trade-ins from today so that once I'm done shipping, I can just leave and head home. First off, You see all these disc-only games. I think I might have talked about these earlier. There's a couple more stacks right here. This is not even all of them. This is everything from GameStop, but also all of these are from the GameStop as well. So I'm going to be listing these in bulk on eBay. I haven't decided if I'm just going to break it up by console or if I want to just do one gigantic lot. I'll probably do it by console because there's so many, but Xbox 360 is ridiculous. There's two stacks over there, and then we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, just of 360. PS4, PS3, Xbox One, and Wii. We have, not even all of these, but including everything else, we have literally thousands and thousands of disc-only games. And what we want to do is get all the shelving up in here, kind of like we have, and get, probably replace it with slat wall, actually, but get shelves up here. Those are all empty cases, and I want to get all the walls back here covered in all of our empty cases. Then I want to go through every disc only game we have and see if we have a case for it, match everything up, and then once we have gone through all the discs, any discs that are left over that we do not have cases for, we want to sell in bulk on eBay, unless it's worth it to send it into Amazon just, you know, as a single game. But that's kind of the plan. Don't know exactly when we'll be able to accomplish that, but at least for now, this stuff is all sorted, which is nice, and hopefully we can get this stuff sold pretty quickly. So, on to the last of the trade-ins here. These are not in any particular order. We have Your Shape Fitness Evolved, some movies here, Transformers Dark of the Moon, Transformers Age of Extinction, Taken, Baby Driver, Everest, Dark Tower, First Man, The 1517 to Paris, The Expendables 2, World War Z, Overlord, Skyfall 007, The Other Guys, 21 Jump Street, which, do those not look like the same covers? And American Sniper. And then we have NFL Football, Tetris, we have two copies, Super Mario Land, Mario Advance 4, Mario Bros. 3, SpongeBob, Battle for Bikini Bottom, and Island Extreme Stunts. And we have a disc-only Mario Sunshine. And then we have Mech Assault, The Witcher 3, Ratchet & Clank, Battlefield 5, God of War, Days Gone, For Honor, Rocket Arena Mythic Edition, what is that, Lords of the Fallen, Metal Gear 5, Far Cry 4, and Watch Dogs. So nothing too crazy, but, you know, some decent stuff overall. So I'm going to do my eBay shipping, and then I'm going to be heading home for the night. Abby is at the gym once again. She's been going with her friend, and then Ryan and Jess actually just signed up for the same gym. So they're, I think all four of them are going right now. Abby's been trying to go with her friend every night. Tonight, I think, is the first night that Ryan and Jess are going, but it's cool that they're all going together, and hopefully once things kind of settle down just a little bit, I can start going as well. I'm not really planning on going with them. The only reason is I don't want to go. I don't think I want to go after working all day. I think I want to go earlier in the day. I don't know. I got to figure it out. But either way, that's going to be it for today, guys. I hope you enjoyed the video. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. And I'll see you guys again tomorrow.